Hello, and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. Today, I'll show you how to create, manage, and utilize test cases in Codebeamer to ensure your product meets all required specifications and quality standards. Test cases are essential for verifying that your product functions as intended. Let's start by creating a new test case. Navigate to any of test case trackers from your project dashboard. Here you can see existing test cases or create a new one. Click on New Test Case to start defining a new test case. You'll be prompted to enter several details. Provide a concise title and a detailed description that outlines what this test case will verify. Specify the pre-actions needed to set up the test environment and the test steps that will be executed. Each test step should include the action to be performed and the expected result. This clarity is crucial for those who will execute the test. To ensure traceability, link your test case to the relevant requirement. This connection shows how each requirement is being verified. This linking is done within the test case creation form by selecting the associated requirement from the drop-down menu or by using a traceability browser. Once your test cases are set up, they are ready to be executed. We'll cover that topic in another video. If you have any questions, let us know, and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.